Good evening. Welcome to Monday. No, it's Tuesday. Man, did it again. It's okay. I was told that I should always have wifey correcting me off camera. So that was what that was for. Today I went to the allergy doctor because I have allergies to just about everything under the sun. Except for foods. I'm not allergic to foods. But I am allergic to trees, grass, weeds, that's weeds, as in the things that grow, you know, on the, like, grass, not weed. Although I wouldn't know if I'm allergic to weed. I don't think they test for that in allergy testing. Anyway, also allergic to, did I say trees? Yeah, trees is one of the things. What are you doing? Oh, she's getting out cookies. We're gonna make cookies. So, yeah. But good news, I'm less allergic to cats than I used to be, which is good, I mean, because we have cats. So, it's, you know, that would be bad if I was more allergic to them. But I'm mostly allergic to all the other stuff. Trees, grass, weeds, oh, and dust. Well, you know, that's a pretty good generic one. And today, got the next Halo novel from Amazon in the mail. Halo Glasslands. I still, whenever I see the title, for some reason my head says Grasslands. Maybe just because it makes a little more sense. Yeah. See, I told you I was allergic to stuff. Have you ever seen a show called The Adventures of Briscoe County Jr.? We just watched the pilot from Netflix. It was pretty funny. It's a little slow for a pilot. But I guess, I mean, pilots tend to be that way. They have to cram a whole lot of stuff into, you know, the first episode to try and get you interested and invested in everybody so you want to watch the rest of it. It was a show that I watched when I was a kid, and so I'm just watching it again to relive some happy memories. And I don't really remember a whole lot of it, so it's kind of like watching it again for the first time. Late vlog, but I still got one in today. There you go. Have a good Tuesday. See you Wednesday. My apologies to the squeamish of you out there. I just watched my vlog as I was cutting it together for uploading, and let's just say I will use a Kleenex next time. And always cover your mouth with your arm or your hand or something, or a Kleenex, ideally. Yeah.